Right, read.
Get on these men too, man.
To be discreet.
To be what?
Discreet.
Be discreet. Don't be all out here with a beer in your hand. On the corner of 74. Be discreet, brother. Go home. Go home, crack your beer open. You ain't got to stand on the corner. Be discreet. Why? Because why? Why? I'm going to tell you why, brother. Let me finish. Let me finish. Let me finish. Let me finish. The reason why is go back to verse 2. Go back to verse 2. Let me finish my point, brother.
If you got to spend on the work, you ain't worried about
it. Chapter 2, verse 2. I'm going to tell you why, brother. And this is love. This is love, brother. Read what you got. That the aged men be sober. That's the point, brother. I'm not telling you nothing out of my own words. I'm not telling you nothing. Hold on, brother. Hold on, brother. This brother got to read it again. That the aged men be sober. That the aged man do what? Be sober. I'm saying that because he's not sober, brother. Deal with your own issues. If the sister got issues, we're going to address the sister issues. Lord, where the sister addresses her issues.
That's right.
Deal with your issues, brother.
Understand the judgments of God, brother.
You don't understand the judgments of God. Read it again. I'm sorry, go, what you got?
Isaiah chapter 5, verse 11.
Uh-huh.
Woe unto them that rise up early in the morning, that they may follow strong drink.
What does woe mean? What does woe mean, brother? Read it again.
Woe
unto them, destruction unto them. That's the judgment you don't understand. You destroy yourself.
We should be right up here with us, brother. You know it. Read it again.
How?
Woe unto them that rise up early in the morning, that they may follow strong drink.
Waking up early, following the drink, brother.
Strong drink.
Beer is strong drink.
Really?
Yes.
Prove. The Lord said prove all things.
Keep drinking it.
The Lord said prove all
things. Keep drinking.
No, no, no. Prove all things.
Keep drinking.
The Lord said prove all
things. Keep drinking it.
Not, bro,
it's going to get real strong.
Now you
can't
shoot something out of your mouth that's not true.
Woe unto them that rise up early in the morning, that they may follow strong drink.
That they may follow strong drink. God says destruction unto them. My brother, come here. My brother, you got a second? Read on.
That continue until night.
Uh-huh.
Till wine inflame them.
That's the problem, brother. It ain't going to stop at a beer, what I'm telling you. It ain't going to stop at a beer. If you already drink it, brother, I mean, come on. If you already drink it, an hour from now, you still going to be drinking. 3 hours from now, you still going to be drinking, right? Read it.
Woe unto them that rise up early in the morning.
By his own admission, read.
That they may follow strong drink.
Uh-huh.
That continue until night.
God says,
wine,
God says destruction unto you, brother, if you don't repent. My brother, you got 5 minutes, my brother. You got a second? You got a second? Hey, my brother with the shirt on the corner.
You
got a second?
I was just sitting there listening.
My brother with the 23.
They call Christ a wine
with the pick in his head. You got a second?
What's the wine builder?
Luke 16.
Oh, man. I thought they called the Lord that. I thought they called the Messiah that.
Luke chapter 16.
I can't
verse 15.
I can't
and he said unto them,
ye
are that we which justify yourselves before men. But God knoweth your hearts. For that which is highly esteemed among men is abomination in the sight of God.
Read it again from the top.
And he said unto them, ye are that which justify yourselves before men.
You don't have, you justifying what you're doing. Then they call Christ a wine bibber. Yeah. Did Christ get drunk, brother? Did Christ get drunk? The Messiah did not get drunk. The Messiah was without sin. Read it again. But you're using the scripture, brother, to try and say Christ got
drunk.
Read it again.
We are that which, we are they which justify yourselves.
You are they which justify yourselves. How dare you try and say the Messiah was a drunk?
Oh, I said that.
You tried to use the scripture, brother. Christ was a wine bibber. Read it again.
Ye are they which justify yourselves before men. But God knoweth your heart.
God knows the mind of you, brother. He knows where your mind is, brother. Read.
For that which is highly esteemed among men is abomination in the sight of God.
God said it's an abomination. These not my words. I'm not feeling myself. These are God's words. But when we bring them out, why? The word is like a two-edged sword. It cuts. It hurts. That's right.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold, from Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how our men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.